Rain 2001. Amazon's gonna Prime is gonna tell you it's from 2003, but nope, 2001. Anyways, it starts out with a girl and her dog, and during the Vietnam conflict, and her brother dies in Vietnam, and they donate the dog to the Canine Corps, and it's trained and off to Vietnam it goes. Basically, it's a fairly emotional movie, but it's really not very good. But it's passable. It's really melodramatic, and it's kind of dull in places and drags. But it's only about 90 minutes, so you know. Anyways, 5 out of 10. Sin 2021. Okay, some thing is terrorizing women in a small town, and it's driving them insane, young women insane and whatnot. And yeah, it's horror, but it's not very scary, and it's really terrible. 2 out of 10. Gretel and Hansel 2020. This is a retelling of Hansel and Gretel, of course. Politically corrected name. Anyways, it's really a not very good movie. That's 3 in a row that have absolutely sucked. This is 3 out of 10. Like I say, it's a retelling of the fairy tale, but the girl is much older than the boy in this one. They're not like the same age. And yeah, 3 out of 10. Skip it. Okay, American Animals 2018, take two, because I said 2028 instead of 2018. Anyways, this is a docudrama out of Kentucky where four students at a college decide they're going to dress up as old men and steal a bunch of rare books from the special collections library in their college. And it includes interviews and all that stuff, right? It's over dramatized, if you ask me. Most of the docudramas I've ever seen are over dramatized, but yeah, it's not terrible, it's not great, it's a pass. 5 out of 10.